Today I'm going to talk about what is so special about Sedona, Arizona. It's famous for its Red Rock Scenic Way, its Chapel of the Holy Cross, the Devil Bridge Trail Hike, and many other hikes. And although it boasts so many different nature attractions, for spiritual seekers, Sedona, Arizona is one of the top locations in the world for healing and transformation. Many believe Sedona is a site of energy vortexes, which are intersections of electronic earth energy. The twisted trees indicate that energy, actually. An energy vortex is a specific location on Earth which acts as a swirling center of energy, containing more earthly energy than any normal place would. It is said that these energy fields have four locations in Arizona. And if you're new to this concept of energy vortex and feeling energy, or you simply don't believe in any of these woo-woo nonsense, that's okay. Keep an open mind and check out these amazing sites in Sedona, Arizona. Now, first of all, what is a vortex? It is thought to be a swirling center of energy that has a powerful ability to heal, calm, and give insights, clarity, and transformation of a person's life. You cannot see a vortex, but you can feel it. Sedona is special as it is said to be full of vortexes. Why is Sedona a vortex? Well, the energy fields of Sedona are named because they are believed to be spiritual locations where the energy is right to facilitate prayer, meditation, and healing. So which one is the strongest? There are four main earth energy vortexes in Greater Sedona, but two of the strongest and most beautiful ones are in or near Sedona's village of Oak Creek. Today, we're exploring Bell Rock Vortex, Airport Mesa Vortex, and the Chapel of the Holy Cross Vortex, which gets about 3.5 million visitors every single year.
Going on, guys. We are bike riding through one of the trails here in Sedona. It's freaking awesome. Great weather compared to Colorado right now. And yeah, it's gonna be our exercise before we go on a spiritual hike with my good friend Kelly. So let's go. So, first time I do mountain biking, and it's really fun. I'm doing it with a sprained ankle, so that's complicated. Dimitri's ahead of me, but it's a lot of fun.